another video today, and this world is so fun, like, yes. What am I doing?
Yo, you okay. Might want to do this
fast. So we are going to play a game called Guess the Skin. If you guys do not know how to play Guess the Skin, I never heard of it. I never either. I just came up with it.
She just made up because she likes to see off people ideas like executional.
No, Guess the Skin, I never even heard of. I just made it up. Okay, so what you do is you, this is like actually supposed to be something else. So what you do is, you build like, kick him, he's a griefer. I'll tell you that. He's my friend.
You want a griefer? You want a griefer? Okay, I'll get you a griefer. Hold on.
Not you.
I got you a griefer. I got you a griefer. Magnus, I got Magnus.
God, stop.
I hate him.
Okay.
No, Kia, it's supposed to be like this. We're destroying it on purpose.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are?
Because, like, see, my cousin built it, and I never actually liked it. And this was just,
which cousin? The griefer?
Yes. She used to be a builder, but now she's a griefer.
I asked the same question when he said that. Hey, who has subscribed to Pink Sheep?
I have no idea who that is.
Does anybody watch Exploding TNT?
Yeah.
I do.
Nobody knows who Pink Sheep is?
Isn't he? I think I know who. Isn't he like the one that do like.
He has his own YouTube channel.
I don't watch him, sorry. I don't watch.
Don't break this.
After we're done with this, I'm carrying Neon Kigo back here. Kigo back to the Fox Guy. I'm not used to doing Jesse's skin.
Jesse. But I'm so used to it because I played Minecraft Story Mode on my phone.
What I am building here, guys, if you guys are wondering, just a little thing where the guys can see me in the skin. But
I'm sorry, Neon, but Ninja has to do something after this.
Who?
Me and Giant.
What? No, don't break it.
It's just the corner.
Me and him, but I have ideas just for me and Giant to do. I think I want to do like a Minecraft story mode.
Alright, so guys, you are gonna see what I have picked.
With you and him?
I'm not for sure. I don't know if I want to put you in it. You can be if you want to, but I'm not for sure.
Alright, Sonic and Neon, I'm going to put blocks down, and this is where you guys are going to stand. And you guys cannot move from the blocks.
Are you telling me what to do?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
How rude. Hey, look at the blocking. It looks a little bit different, doesn't it?
No. Looks like all right.
Now I'm going to pick a skin. Now you guys.
I moved.
Can we guess?
Sorry.
Alright, and start!
Scary clown!
Clown.
Scary clown! Evil robot!
How do you know all these?
I have the skin pack.
Me too. Green Maple!
Oh, Grim!
Great.
Egypt.
You cannot look in the skin packs.
What's your name?
You cannot look in the skin pack.
Is it Epidomus? I'm not for sure. I don't know how to say your name.
You looked in the skin pack. You can't look in the skin pack.
I did.
And you guys moved.
Oh yeah, sorry. Hey Kia. Why don't you wear that skin?
Cuz, wait, Why should I? It's a dress. And I don't have blonde hair.
I'm sorry. Just...
Yeah, you do.
Oh, it's way hotter?
No, I was saying. Hey, John. Hey, John. No, Neon. No,
we
never... No. Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm wanting for John.
What did you do?
Yeah, okay. Can you guys guess these skins?
All right, now we have to guess Sonic skin.
Okay.
Evil Santa Claus. The Inner Dragon. I used to love the Inner Dragon.
You're wrong about the Evil Santa, though. You're wrong about the Evil Santa.
Scary Santa, whatever.
Yeah. I'm not gonna change my skin until you guess it right.
Okay.
Yo, Neon, how about sit down? I wanna sit down.
All you do is stand there and not move at all. Uncrouch!
Isn't that like something like bad Santa Claus or something?
You looked in the skin packs. You were no, looking I didn't. Down for a really long time.
I forgot. No, because I had to go do something. I was doing something.
Hi, yeah, right. You were like, the whole time.
Am I sitting down yet?
Yep. No, you're not.
Oh, I was sitting down. Wait. Now, let me sit down real quick.
Oh, Lord. Hey, Rune. Oh, Lord, the villager. Skin pack.
Oh, there we go, Kia. Come here. Come here, Kia. You want to come sit on Cool's Santa Claus lap?
You're not sitting.
You're not sitting.
I'm not. I'm sitting on my screen.
Set your controller down on the floor.
Oh, I fell on my womb. I felt my womb broken.
So, what do you guys do in this thing called a role play?
I fell on my womb.
What's up with this? Also, guys, I forgot to show you guys around the world. So, if you guys first of all want to see it, here's a Burger King.
No, I give him a tool.
You can't.
I'm a tool guy.
I mean, yeah, we all know about your little dark secret, but I'm not telling you.
What the heck? Oh, he fucking told me, did he?
No, he didn't. No, I guess because... Hi, Neon. Neon! No, I guess because you were acting all strange and you were like, yeah, I'm gonna post this up on YouTube. And then I heard something in the background. HCJ2005.
No, Kia, you follow me. Follow me, Kia. I get better tools than you.
Deep. Derp. Derp. Derp and deep. What is derp and deep? What are you trying to say? God.
Neon, you still there, buddy?
How do you go? I'm gonna check all these comments. New comments. It says, hi, derp, deep, GGHJHJKTTY, and then derp. And then.
Will you please leave?
Or twins, who wins?
Sup?
Sonic, can we please,
Alright, I want you guys, so if you guys are still watching, put in the comments down below, would you rathers, and we are gonna do that. We're gonna play some would you rather, so yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, whose house are we going to?
What house? No one has a house. Like, I have a house, but...
Find the key. What key, huh?
Will you please leave Kia, because me and Sonic need to do our role play.
You want to do a role play just for me and him.
I'm not doing a role play right now. Can't we do it later?
No, he wants to do it right now. So, no, just
then I won't bother you guys. I won't do anything.
We're gonna have to mute you though.
Oh, you got. Wait, why can't I play anyways?
I don't know. He just likes to do it just for me and him. Neon wants
Neon,
to.
I promise I won't do anything. I'll follow the storyline.
So annoying.
Neon.
I just want to hang out with my friends. Why, Neon?
Neon. My phone.
He muted you, Kia.
Killer calling. Hey, Killer.
Wait, am I getting mobs ready?
Watch my live stream. Watch my live stream.
And don't watch the live stream. How about you don't watch the live stream?
Well, here it is. Join the live stream. I'm doing Would You Rather, so... Yeah.
No, we're not.
I need Would You Rather in the comments! Yeah! It's only been 11 minutes, so I got 11 views. I mean, 11.
Man. Why you want to blow my wood? But are you going to blow up right now?
I'll talk to you tonight. Later.
Wait, tell me what you're going to do, because I'm going to save the wood before you make the explosion. Okay, I'm gonna save it right now.
Well, Ruin, what about you leave me some comments up in here? Hey, I'm gonna go, Neon, can I play with you guys, or no? Can I play with you guys, and what do I need to do if I can?
Okay, so...
I need what I have to do.
You're gonna be the boss.
What? I can't... Wait. Whoa. Okay.
You're gonna be the citizen, then.
Okay. What do I do?
I want you to be like the alien on top of the mothership. Oh, he wants you to be a citizen.
I
want to
be someone that. Why? Who muted you? Go to the NASA. One question.
Yes.
What does citizen do?
No. That's Neon citizen. All I know is, all am I gonna do is just improvise.
Neon!
Neon.
Well, what me and Sonic do, we go to the lab, basically.
No, what does citizen do? Can I be like someone that helps you at the lab or something?
Yeah. You know, like, she can be like Roger's little assistant for a while.
Yeah, sure.
And I could help you, like, do a lot of things. Okay. This is also gonna be out behind the scenes, so yeah.
Yeah, I'm on.
Whose channel are we doing on?
I'm not sure.
Neon. Yeah,
I don't really want to do it on the channel.
Alright, Sonic, we're gonna have to do it. And, I guess on yours.
I don't like posting stuff, man. Like, I just like to have, like,
You want me to do it, then?
No. I just like being, like, by ourselves. Like, no video. Just, like, hanging out. having fun.
Well, then how are we gonna do it? Not doing a video?
I kind of just want to do our own videos.
Well, because you want to get that, you know, this cool stuff out there. I mean, come on. I mean, I can do it on my channel, I guess, but.
Yeah, but like they're gonna get from your view, though, and all you're gonna do is be waiting for a laugh.
What the freak? Who did this? That doesn't make sense. It's not a launch room. I can't get up here.
Oh yeah, execution mate.
Milk.
See why me and y'all are like building the wall play stuff. We didn't want to like have execution help us because like me and y'all kind of want to make the wall play by ourselves.
Let's just say that he's hopeless.
No, it's not helpless. It's me and y'all like to like build like the wall play by ourselves when it's like me and him.
Yeah.
And he gave execution a job building the school because you have a player by MGA gaming kill assassin.
Yo, I forgot. Where is his lab again?
Okay, I guess I'm gonna join it.
I'll teleport you to his lab.
Shut up.
Oh wait, never mind. I think. Oh yeah, it's over here. Okay.
All right, Kia. We're starting the role play.
Is it gonna be a video or no?
No.
Hold on a second. Let me set it to normal and no TT.
Can I kill Shelby?
No.
No. Your workstation's like right in like the middle area of the all in it.
Alright, now we're starting in 3.
2.
2.
Okay, pass your sheet.
1. Alright. Oh, we're just riding. Oh, let's stop right here.
You mean like right next to my house?
Yeah, we're gonna stop right next to your house. I mean that's okay, right?
I guess. I don't know.
What sound is this then?
Wait, did you hear that?
That? Okay.
Oh, gosh, that looks like a huge...
Roger!
That looks like a huge ship.
Roger.
Okay, so
I got some papers for you.
Can I have
Roger!
Flying? Can I have flying abilities?
Okay, so how about we jump down to my house, Ollie?
Roger!
Roger. Alright, pause the roleplay real quick. I'm lagging out.
You can't really pause anything because, you know, it's not a video, but I'm doing a video. Okay, why is the roleplay is paused? HCJ 2005 is wondering if he could join.
No.
Hey, are we
Yeah, you are. Are you Roger? Is this Roger?
You're on the house. We need to get to the area quickly.
Roger, I got some papers for you. All right, here you go. There's your papers that you ordered.
Whoa, Sonic. Whoa.
I'm almost dead, man. It's just... I want to go in first person so bad.
Whoa, virus! Whoa, Sonic, you gotta get out of here. You can't catch these viruses.
Ow.
Sonic, to Roger's lab! Follow me! You cannot get these viruses!
Come on, we got... I'm going to the front door.
No, we go to the house.
Okay. Everything's secure.
Watch out!
Oh,
for now.
Get inside, quickly. Just get inside.
Why'd you open the door, Sonic? You gotta get to Roger's
lab. I thought I let you in. Wait, is there food around here? Yeah, found food. It's not cooked though.
Oh, found some cooked pork chops.
Oh yeah, my room. I forgot about I need some, okay.
There's
a lot of them in here.
What's up with this?
Okay, so let's get to Roger's lab. We have a pickaxe if you want.
Should we call Roger's new assistant?
Wait, what's the phone? I'll just use an iron bar.
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Did you hear that, explosion in the distance?
Neon, quickly.
Yeah.
Get to
I'm going to it. I'll open the doors.
Stay
Are you ready?
Stay there.
I know. I'm opening the doors for you guys.
Something terrible.
Okay.
Shelby!
We're right there, Renner.
Shelby never tells me where anything is. Okay.
Neon! Very quickly. Oh.
Quickly. Thanks for telling me, Shelby. Ugh. The doctor's right over here.
Is that missing? Kill the virus.
What?
Okay, found a module. Found a module.
I accidentally broke something.
That's okay. Okay, he watches over here.
Something bad has happened. They've got to Roger's cat, and now it's dead.
I'll get you a new one, sir.
Roger, have you heard? Did you hear that explosion? The viruses are, kind of. There's a virus here, and.
The virus is leaking in. The virus is coming in.
Sonic, get over here. You have no time to go out there.
There's too many viruses in the treasure room.
Come
I worked too hard
no.
to protect this place. I worked too hard to protect this place.
Come on! We have
Let's
to
get
go.
This ship. We gotta get to the hangar. Should we take the assistant with us?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on!
Get over here! There's a diamond armor for you.
Thank
and
you.
I don't think we have a weapon for her, do we?
No.
Here, I think I can grab one.
Let me go check in Roger's room. He has a lot of stuff. Diamonds, iron, gold. The guy has a lot of stuff. But no potion to help us. Okay, I'm going to...
I got the potions. I mean, some. Give me a moment.
Yeah, but we need the antidote from the mothership.
Yeah, and how are we gonna get it?
We're gonna fly up there and take them down. Hell. Virus. They're trying to get to the power core.
No, the dog!
You died, alien.
My dad gave this to me.
Everything's stable. Now get out. Oh, virus. Alright, let's get out of here. Go. Gotta get to a ship. Assistant, over here.
What? Coming.
Roger's assistant. You gotta get over here.
Can't
stay in this lab. No.
Can someone check what's on it?
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, you just use that weapon. It's pretty good. You got fire,
wait,
six, softness.
Come on,
like
Sonic, I'll lead the way, I know.
Shelby, make sure you take care of Roger! Don't leave him hanging!
We can't get Roger, he's in an enclosed area. Viruses can't
I know.
Get to him there.
But, I was talking about...
What ship are we gonna take?
I mean, we should take the best ship.
Oh, gosh!
What ship are we taking?
How about that blue box?
No.
Come on.
We can't all fit in there.
You sure? I bet it's big on the inside.
Let me just check, okay? My boss told me to check all the ships. Heck no. There's like barely any room. We should take the obsidian.
Quick, obsidian!
I mean, we should take.
I forgot.
Up here.
Hello,
Knight.
You want to take Wazer's ship?
Which is what?
Go up the last door. There's a last door.
No, there's. Oh.
Come out.
Come on, start up, you old piece of junk.
Wall. Quickly, look up.
Start up, you old piece of junk.
I can't really do anything. Up here.
This?
Yes.
It's not
start
that big.
So freaking tall.
Shouldn't we take something big?
We're going.
It's kind of small. I'll stand over here. Good. Night Wolf Moon. Good.
What?
Huh? Okay. Everyone, get to the top of the ship. Okay.
No, where are we now? Where are we?
You're in your mothership.
Are you serious?
No.
The mother is here.
I'm
surviving.
Got the antidote.
Yeah.
Ow. Gotta take cover. It poisoned me really hard, please.
Nothing that can help us. Here, guys.
No, it's straight.
You know what? You ruined your world, right?
Don't let it get the antidote.
Oh, geez. I already have the antidote. No wonder why it's coming after me. Guys, I have a problem.
What?
There's a mother. Some of her minions are down here on the ground and they're attacking me. Oh, they're attacking me. They're attacking me.
Mom, he's gonna destroy everything! Me too, don't ask.
I've gotta get up there to kill the wizard! No!
Quickly, fly up there, get to the other spaceship. I take out these minions on the ground level.
I'm trying to take out this one!
Ow. Wow, they're surrounding me.
Wow. I think this is doing way more damage.
How's things going up, Leo?
Come on, it's almost dead! The mother's almost dead! I'll get a last couple shots.
Neon, we gotta climb up there. We gotta get up there.
I got the nether star.
We gotta fix some other ship!
No, we don't.
Kind of. We gotta get back to our spaceship.
Huh?
We gotta get back to our spaceship.
I got the antidote.
Let me see it.
There's only one antidote.
Okay.
Does this seem like this is a town very small? Oh!
Let's get out of the mothership! Wait, how are we supposed to get out? Guys, where's our ship? Didn't we board on? Did we board or not? Where's our ship?
I guess they destroyed it. If we turn the water lab quickly.
Someone go there. Someone go there and teleport me.
Yeah, okay. So you got the ship landed.
I gotta go see how Roger's doing. Roger! Oh god dang it. Roger!
Is everybody out of the ship?
Yeah. Let's get back to Roger.
I'm pressing...
Where's Roger?
Over here.
Wrong way. Roger! Roger.
Alright guys, are you all out of the ship? Because I'm hitting the self-destruct button.
Why? Why do you need a self-destruct button?
What do we do with the antidote?
Well, we need to go splash it.
I'm bringing the ship down, and if I die with it, I die with it.
Well, I heard that also he has the virus too.
Let's splash on him and make a clone of it. There's more than just one in there.
Huh? No.
Here, I'll splash on you. I heard that you got bit.
Huh?
Or
now we should go take it to the town quickly and move food.
Come on, we gotta go. Shelby, you're fired.
What?
I landed on the skyscraper from self-destructing the motherboard. I don't feel so good.
Quickly to the skyscraper. Okay, found Neon. Oh my god, he's an alien.
It depends. Wait, someone's calling me.
Cause this skyscraper quickly. Cause this skyscraper quickly.
Well, it depends on what you want to go. No one's at the skyscraper. What are we gonna do? Come on, we gotta spread it.
You got the antidote. You got the antidote, splashing on him.
I know! Oh god!
No!
I'll splash it, where is he?
Y'all have to make a grave for me since I died.
No. You know, let people die in
roleplay. It depends on what kind of roleplay you want.
And pretend I went in the prison.
Splash it on him quickly. Was it really necessary for that loud noise?
Oh my god! Oh my god, you're back! Yay!
What?
Quickly, get out of there. Let's go and go back to Roger's
ass. Oh gosh!
Ah! Ow. No more fires.
Quickly,
back to Roger's lab.
We got to get that antidote to Roger's lab. And then, what Roger can do is he can basically make the antidote go around the world to, you know, no, we don't have time to turn the TV on, Kia.
Okay, I turned it.
They're starting to burn everything in the world. We have to go now.
Roger.
How you want TP to me?
Let's just hope they don't get to the theater.
Okay, look up. We gotta go save Roger.
No, right here. Okay, so I have a plan. We're gonna put a bomb in him. So Kia, can you bring the antidote? Put the antidote
I'll
in there.
I'll do this. I'll do this.
I'm gonna put on autopilot for the antidote.
And autopilot? Wait, no, I gotta do it. I wanna, no, I also.
The ship will blow up. The ship's gonna blow up in the middle of the air. At least an antidote.
I know.
Autopilot is secure.
I'm not trying to kill myself. I know what I'm doing.
Okay. Come on, Kia. You gotta leave him.
Come on, let go.
Do I just blow up the ship?
Yes, just blow up the ship. Okay, Cookie.
Come on, let's get back to the lab.
Okay.
Wait, Sonic, even though you've been but then assistant. You, Sonic, you look at me and you're like, why did he have to die? But then I just come out in the smoke or something.
Okay.
Wait, I gotta call your friend, now Neon. Ring, ring!
Hello?
Wait, no! He was at the, wait. Hello?
Oh, explosion.
Oh my god.
Neon!
I think he was, Neon! No!
Neon!
Neon!
He's dead. He's freaking, oh. Wow.
Oh gosh, I'm all smoky.
You didn't die.
Exactly.
I got some surprise. I actually thought you were gonna kill yourself.
I'm a pro, pro, pro. I'm a pro, pro, pro. I'm a pro, 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 pro.
Roger.
Pro,
pro. I have this for you. And that. And that. And that.
Yeah, it's a change in a crazy day. So let's go back to Roger and just call this a day, shall we? So we just go free Roger from the containment area.
I mean, Roger, I know. I had to get you your new cat. God. Shush.
Uh-oh, I just heard explosions and I think the aliens pressed self-destruct a long time ago. This is bad, Sonic.
here you go. Thank you for your adventure. It was very-
Sonic, look.
Dang. Let's just go talk to Roger.
Yeah, totally.
I know Wolby, Roger has this, Roger hires a construction crew to fix everything.
Yeah. And then, yes, Roger. Yes, sir. I will schedule.
If you don't mind, I'd like to go have a party.
Yeah, let's go have a party.
Here you go, Sonic.
Aliens were in the lab?
Guys, can I have your attention?
Yeah.
Thank you for letting me go on that journey. It was fun and it was good. Thank you. I will see you again. What?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
I don't think the computer
I just
works.
Bought that thing. Just buy it.
I will fix it. Go on. You guys got the world to save. No!
What?
No!
What?
Oh gosh, it blew actually. I didn't know I was gonna do that.
Dang. Oh.
Guess who gets to fix it?
Well, see you next time on the next episode of Well That Was.
Ruin, invite me to your thing.
That so was a crazy adventure, gotta say that.
Thank you guys.
To be continued.
And next episode, put Hero buying your nail.
Uh-huh. And guess who gets to be Hero Brian? Kia.
What? No. Why me? No, if I'm assistant in one episode, you can't become a demon in the another.
Kia makes a good assistant for Roger anyways. Okay. Now help me destroy the rest of this stuff, Neon. Yeah, I'm gonna put one PNP down on you.
And for the roleplay, it was actually really exhausting placing all of that TNT.
Hey, you guys wanna come in my friend roleplay world?
Sure.
I don't know, don't ask me. I gotta figure it out. I kinda just did that.
These ships, because they left a ship seal. My god, the drop ships are very messy. Very messy.
Oh, I hate
We still have the mothership, so we just keep it as a decoration for these eventual.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
We can't
disable the pilot, so I don't think the robot pilot can, like, turn it or anything.
We killed him. We killed that guy. We killed every single alien on this planet.
And really? Can you turn into creative?
I'm not for sure, but when we see them, we'll kill them. I like how we still have this creative. Robot. Even need this.
Still watching?
What?
Not talking to you. Ruin, you still watching?
You built like a whole I've been mean to him the whole entire episode, so I might have to just be nice to him. But now I understand why, man.
Hey, can you guys send an invite to the person I've suggested?
You don't understand why what?
Can you send an invite to the person I just suggested?
Can you invite the person that Kia won? Because she suggested someone, but...
Oh, cha-la-la-la-la. Dude, I wonder why Ivor is so white. Like, he's so pale.
I don't know. I joined here soon. Just let me get rid of this robot thing over here.
Connecting to host. Will it ever connect?
He just started, so did you invite him to the party?
Neon, do you invite the guy?
Uh-huh.
Do you invite the guy that he asked me to invite?
I did!
He did.
Wow.
He invited
He's
him.
My friend as well, so yeah.
He is? What? He is? Met him off of YouTube. Uh-huh. I never knew that.
Yo, holy crap, why is this happening to me?
Sonic!
Only one will survive. We are low! Look at my cool jacket. Look at my cool jacket. Ow!
Hey, man.
Hey guys, you wanna see something cool?
Hello?
Yo.
So, Ron, why are we building? Run. So, what we building?
Hello?
Can you not do that? Neon, can you not do that? So we're gonna do a roleplay world, but what kind of roleplay? It depends.
Yes, what kind of roleplay? Because...
I can't hear him over here, big mouth!
No! I think he muted me. Oh no, I muted him.
Can you shush?
What kind of roleplay is it? What?
Cool, I think.
A girl roleplay? Oh, school roleplay! Yeah, let's go build a school!
Yeah, you will build a school, and then we will have our own houses.
Yeah, ooh, and we can make a village! And we can make a village?
Yeah, I'm not the friends of the host. Not friends of the host. I send him a friend request.
I bet he is right now. Neon!
What?
You're helping me build.
Build what?
The school.
Build
what? Well, I just told you, didn't I?
No.
I'm waiting for the guy to accept my friend request.
Ruin.
No, accept
your friend request. Oh my god, Neon, stop yelling in your mic.
Stop yelling. It's not Wolf yelling.
Night Wolf. Also, guys, I'm not leaving yet. But also, if you guys do want to see more of me, just hit that.
I'm having so much fun. Avenue
and friend. Sonic and Ruin.
And me.
Well then, don't yell in your mic. I will tell if you just stop yelling in your mic.
I'm in a hole and I'm dead. If I'm in a hole, then it means I'm dead. It's very sad.
Okay, so the first thing that you do if you're ever building a school world is the school. And you can add on more to the school and add on more and more. But the thing you want to start off with
is your blocks.
It's to divide it.
And then you look how you want to make it. No, I won't shush, thank you.
I got moderator.
Hey, I just gotta tell you one thing, Ruin. If you want everybody to love your build, you gotta have one type of food in your world.
Not a sculpture. I mean, not a statue.
Nope. You gotta have cakes.
No, no, not cakes. No cakes. Hey, Killer.
Hey, I know you're in a broadcast, but what's it called? I was just watching it. That person who keeps screaming at his mic is getting
and mushrooms.
It's Neon.
And this.
Yes, I know it's Neon, but what's it called? This. I need you to invite me, because I hear you saying Joe, and they're dead. And
I know they're dead.
That was me. Yeah, that was me.
I know, right? It's so funny. It's just funny hearing him say it. Alright. I'll suggest you. Hello? Guy, Neon, can you invite Killer?
Yeah, but the player limit of the party is only 4.
You can change it.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Stop it. Yes, you can.
Thinking about the party settings.
And I'll go make my own party. And guess what?
Okay.
All right, you're getting annoying with that in your mic.
What skin are you wearing, dude?
Who, me?
Yeah, no, I'm talking to you.
Ruin.
This is the perfect school skin.
I like that name. I like
Killer.
Ruin Cheat's name.
I'm serious, Neon! Stop yelling in your mic! Neon, it's getting annoying.
I'm just doing something I'll join later.
And I kinda saw my
just don't
right
kick
now.
Me out.
Wow, I actually sounded like Crainer a little
bit. Jesus Christ.
No, you did not.
Nobody knows who Crainer is except me.
No, I know who
he's thinks Crainer is. Crainer will never grow up. Everybody knows that. It's obvious. Does everybody know that Crainer won't grow up? Do you even remember, bro?
Oh, Crainer is Sunny's friend.
I know. Do you even remember, bro? Oh God, I'm yelling in my freaking mic. Is that bad?
Yo, boy, come check
even
me out.
People that are on my live stream saying that you can't. Shh.
Am I sitting down?
Do you even remember, bro? Do you even remember, bro?
I'm so sad. I see myself sitting down,
hashtag,
but
do you even remember? Do you even remember? Do you even remember, bro? Yeah.
All right.
Hashtag, do you even grow up, bro?
So, Ruin, I don't think you can start a roleplay until, well, the school is done in some houses. Sonic, can you come help me on the school?
Yeah, I'll join here soon. I'll be here soon. I'm helping him with the roads.
Hi, everybody.
Setting Arizona, made by Ruin Host. Pumpkin pie, pumpkin pie.
Mushrooms. No!
Yeah, I love animals. I have a bunch of animals. I swear to God, I do. I have like 8 cats.
A chicken, a horse, a donkey, a monkey, a monkey, a monkey, a monkey.
I have a horse. You do not have a chimpanzee.
Yo, can I build some houses?
I have a chimpanzee.
Okay.
Sorry if I'm being really annoying.
Wait, Wuhan, can I give you a tip?
Make all of your roads even.
How about down this roadside, they make like a huge circle or just houses, you know, like a circle, like a neighborhood.
What you said, you even make houses, bro.
Yeah. You know, like a little circle, like, you know, like a little circle.
Sorry, guys, I just need to get my little play chat out. And I really know how to make a good circle. You want me to make a really good circle?
I know how to make really good circles. Have anyone here watched Ed Eddy? No? Okay.
Hashtag, do you even remember how to build a circle, bro?
Neon, pick us a little bit too little.
Okay, I'll build it bigger. Hashtag, why isn't it
a little dark? I'm a little dark, I'm going to turn day.
Perfect circle! You built a rectangle!
I'm not building a circle yet. I'm extending the road out of it.
Can I get an invite?
Yeah, Neon, I think that's good.
Alright. I need help on building the school.
Okay, Neon, you make the big circle.
If you ever
become
yo, can you invite me, please? Ow.
Invite you.
I thought Sonic was gonna invite you.
Trey, I mean, Sonic.
Yeah.
I hate calling me. I like how you. Oh my God, I am not getting used to this.
What?
Why, Trey?
Not Neon. This update, cause like. It keeps making me sprint backwards now.
I know, right?
Wait, what?
There's like a new Minecraft update.
Cat, my dog acted like a cat.
Like Minecraft story mode skins and mushroom blocks.
Hey, Nightwolf Moon. If you want to, you can just subscribe to my channel and you can see way more content.
Oh my God. Gosh, I want to see more.
That was out of the blue.
Mine's like,
I would have recorded, but I don't know. Christian! Yes!
First do the foundation.
I should record a YouTube video.
Thank you, Nightmare. You're awesome. I met Ruin from you're gonna have to. Isn't Neon your friend, HJ? HJ?
Yeah, he has to. You know, but only friends of his can join.
Yeah.
Hey, can I go to creative?
Yeah.
I can't set.
Oh wait, yeah. I had the.
I don't have that magical power. We're in the foundation first, then we make the wall.
Neon, you know your friend, HCJ?
Uh-huh.
He wants to join the party.
Oh, I remember about this. I built a school before. It's kind of cool.
So have I.
I had a city on the PS Vita version. Ooh. I'm gonna record. Is that okay if that's okay with you?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Yeah, you do. Right. Oh, it looks like I have no neck.
No,
hey, Trey.
The foundation is done, which I'm.
You only got like 36 viewers. Remember?
Okay, I want to talk to you again.
Hold up. Oh, yeah. She already knows.
Oh, okay, so.
No, about a different thing. She doesn't know about the thing I'm talking to you.
Oh,
I know about YouTube.
What's the other thing, dude? Like, I tell everyone else. Madeline, you told me not to tell everyone? I ain't tell everyone.
Oh, wait, no, I already told her. So you don't gotta tell her nothing. I already told her.
I'm a neon executing all the other people and stuff. Told me not to tell them.
Oh, you can tell EXO. I really don't care if you tell EXO.
Tell what?
No, I'm talking about Neon. He's telling Neon.
Why? What's wrong with Neon?
Why? No, I'm gonna tell him the secret. You told me not to tell anyone.
Don't do it. I'm sorry. I didn't tell her nothing. I'm playing with you. Jesus, Sonic.
Tell me about your YouTube and that's it. You were telling me.
I have a high blood sugar right now. I might die any second now. For the baby.
Would you stop that? I swear to God.
Yeah,
to
just
you.
Calm down.
Jeez. If there's a YouTuber you like that just started and they are
unlatching
you, can tell your subs to go to their stream and say Christina, hashtag Christina Raid. Oh my god, what? That hurt my eyeball.
Watch me a stream because I remember
Tia, what can you read?
Yeah, I just don't like to.
Wait, Sonic, what was the new thing you were talking about, the update?
Oh yeah, there's a new update for Minecraft.
I know, but
yeah, there's so awesome. Update into Minecraft.
What?
It's not very big, all you get some mushroom blocks.
Oh,
different settings.
Wow,
and
that's so cool.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna go kill myself now.
Oh, I see that.
Why should you go kill yourself, huh?
I'm having a difficult time of life right now.
Oh, I think you're getting a weird. Neon, shut up.
You only see my real side yesterday.
I was on yesterday, wasn't I?
No. But you were by joining the party with me, Neon, and the others.
Why am I building this?
Yo, what's up, guys?
This is stupid.
Neon here. And everybody say hi to YouTube.
I hate you. I know you're not recording, Neon, because I went to the party. So you're lying.
I'm not broadcasting. I'm actually literally recording a video.
I don't believe you.
Wow, this is actually pretty cool.
What, the school? Because if you're saying
this actually looks
thank
looks
you.
Cool.
Thank you.
It looks like a construction site.
Guys, be quiet.
Yeah, it does.
Because right now it is in under construction. My internet is.
Please don't tell me you're gonna put like random fences on the side and they just put the blocks.
In 10 minutes.
Just to make it look so realistic. Because if it does, if you do, that'd be awesome.
What?
Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Neon Games, and
like you put like fences like on the like in the missing part, then put like the blocks, and like you can cut some parts of the fences and make them as like windows. That'll look pretty cool, because that'll actually look like an actual real world.
I've just been quite busy doing some stuff, and yeah, guys, say bye to YouTube. Guys, say bye to YouTube.
Also, guys, I do got.
How you doing, Kilo? Kill, come back.
Alright, anyway.
Wow, this game is so retarded now. Oh my god. I may just sell Minecraft now.
I'm lying.
Now when you're flying really fast, you cannot go in third person. That's so stupid. Now you gotta stop, and then you can go third person.
No, you can't see.
Yeah, like, just stop and then go third person, then start running. Then when you start running, try to go back in first person. This game is retarded. Doesn't let you. Wow.
Yeah, I won't let you.
It's so retarded.
Yo, honestly, this school is way better than your old one. I mean, way.
Even the crouch looks so retarded.
Shanik. It's a slow stand.
Not crouch, whatever shit. Whatever you call
night,
it.
I was like, I was so scared because I did not want to tell Sonic his school sucked.
Yeah, you told me my school sucked. You told me my
and I was like, I don't want to say it.
Basically.
But
I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go leave now and do something. So I'll be back.
How to
well, actually, who inspired me really to do YouTube was
me.
PewDiePie. What? I'm playing.
One sec. Who really inspired
Wait,
me?
Wait, that's a new skin pack now.
Was just a bunch of YouTubers I see. What a
damn!
Wait, what?
Get the doggy water, please.
Okay. Who really actually inspired me on YouTube for YouTube was just seeing all this amazing content, seeing all this fun and laughter everyone was having on it, and my favorite YouTuber, I'm sorry, Pat and Jim, popular MMOs. That is who my favorite YouTuber is.
I hate him, he's kind of annoying.
Sunday, Trainer, Scrunchy, and T. And don't forget.
But just seeing all the fun that everyone was having on YouTube just really inspired me to YouTube. I have seen so many videos, and I was like, hey, you know, this, it seems and it sounds fun, it seems cool, and it's great. So I was like, again, how can I do that? And I started one day, and it was the funnest thing I ever done. Cool. I know, but it's like cold. It's not hot. Feel.
Sure okay.
I don't know. It's cold.
Say it.
Whoa, Andy.
Hey, does anybody have anybody that believes?
What am I supposed to do?
Oh, it's that time.
Oh no. I think Sonic's coming back.
This
Minecraft update
is stupid. Oh my god.
She's in a girl's skin and she has a diamond sword and she's trying to kill you. Kia, look behind you.
Should I record?
Hi! Are you Sonic?
Hey, psycho
bitch.
Should I record or not?
It depends. Well, I like a lot of YouTube. I tried to record a video, but the recording didn't work. Maybe, well, it depends on how you record. I mean, you can record and it doesn't work. Tell me the way you were trying to record. Were you trying to record from a camera?
I used to have a YouTube channel called Ripping Chain 45 Banana. But I lost it. I'm like, you know what? Screw it.
Also, go subscribe to Neon Games and Killer. Killer, what's your name?
Killer Assassin.
Killer Assassin on YouTube. And you guys, I swear to God, will have the best time of your life with Killer. He's funny. He's cool. He's the best one around.
Did you just say you're the better one? Like you were saying, I was good at that, but like, nah, I'm just joking, I'm the better one. I heard that so straight up, like, wow.
Well, I am. How many? You only have like 13 subscribers, and I have 67. So, I mean, 68.
I have
18.
I have
30.
I have 32.
No, you don't. Dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I do have 18.
I have 32.
But the content didn't work. Well, what you do is you can actually go to share it and then do it. Do you have you do have a YouTube channel?
I'm gonna record and then I'm just gonna say I have a red mustache.
Dude, I have 32 subscribers on my YouTube.
Yeah, I know.
Sonic, move it.
Hey, Kia.
Yeah.
I have 32 subscribers.
Sonic muted me, but I really don't care.
He muted me too. Who are you?
Hey, microphone on. You're headed. What place is she coming?
Guys, this isn't Sonic.
Oh, guys. Hell no. Please don't tell me. When I was recording, it didn't have a mic on. Please tell me.
No, it's not Sonic.
Oh, never mind. Bad. Alright. Alright.
Are you his cousin?
What's your channel?
I have a red mustache.
Are you his cousin?
This. It's Minecraft.
Ruin.
What's your channel name?
Hey, what's up, everybody? Killer Assassin over here. Welcome to another video. Today we will be playing some Minecraft, and I'm here joined by Ruin,
Cheaters,
and Christina Armstrong,
Cheaters, and Kia 2005, Neon Gamer, Sonic.
You can check out my YouTube channel at
with
Christina
the pink
Armstrong.
Color. And you can check Kia. Yeah, yeah. Her name is Christina Armstrong, and her YouTube channel.
It's K.
Wait, Kia, which do you use? Google Plus or what?
For what? I use Google.
To record. Gina. Like, what's it called? What thing do you use? Google Plus or?
I use it.
Like, do you use? Oh my God.
I don't
what did
use
you sign
it.
In with? Did you sign in with Google Plus?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. You know you can change your name if you go to Google Plus, right?
I don't want to change my name. I don't want to. Oh.
Well,
my
now
dad
the whole
it.
People knows your real name then.
Like I care.
I can change mine to my PlayStation name. I can just put a what's it called on a new name.
Get it? Okay, get it.
I can change mine to my
PlayStation. Would you stop breaking it? Who's breaking it?
Not me for sure. This is why I don't record Minecraft. I get bored easily. Oh, okay. This is why simple I don't as that. Minecraft. I get bored easily. Die, stupid sheep. Find me, sheep. Find me then. Find me then. That's what I thought, you stupid sheep. Yeah, no mess with the legends. That'd be funny if
Killer,
the new
get away,
up, they will.
If I found out you're breaking it, I will get mad. Ruin
that'd
you
be
too.
Awesome in the new Minecraft update. If you fight animals, they actually like fight back. I'm gonna start laughing.
No, don't break it. Breaking my sign.
His face, you're like, you cannot stay serious.
Breaking my sign, eh? Are you Sonic's cousin? Tell me, or tell me yes or no.
I can be Hitler. 9999999 I'm Hitler.
Yeah, take out my trash.
Furby squad, unite!
And if you are his cousin, aka not his cousin, you just want him to call you his cousin. You're technically his sister.
Wait, do you even know what cousin means?
I'm tricking.
AKA.
I'm tricky and a builder, but a bit griefer, but not you. What?
He's saying that he's the cousin. He's the griefer.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I've been having to go
That's so uneven. That's so uneven. Whee. Nia knows me. Yes.
Who are you?
Wait, am I still... I thought I was still Hitler.
Hey, Cool Morgan!
Okay.
Can you not stay on your own 2 feet?
What?
Hey guys, oh my god, you did not do it.
I had to go number one, and guess how long I've been holding it? 5 hours.
Mission Impossible. Giddy.
Come on. I'm tricky. Are you that guy that was on Sonic's PlayStation? Are you her boyfriend, the weirdo one?
Oh. Get knocked out, boy. Get knocked out.
It's Sonic's friend who likes to do all these riddles and stuff.
Are you serious? It's his friend that's playing him? Acneon or Exo?
Yeah, exactly. It's his friend. He does riddles.
I don't like riddles.
Kids these days.
Yo, Kia, this school is pretty huge.
I know, right?
Is it gonna be like college?
Yeah!
No, it's gonna be high school.
Okay.
Guys, I'll be right back.
There are none.
I was about to ask that. Find me. Guys. Find me. Don't touch
guys.
Me. Stupid pig.
Guys.
Find me. No. Check it out my secret.
I'm not sure, Zanik!
Fine.
Kia.
Thank you for subbing, Cool Morgan.
Kia.
You.
Kia.
What?
Kia.
What little and ugly and mean. So oh, his cousin, the one who grieves.
My shower.
Thank you, Cool Morgan. You're the best. Tell everyone to accept my friend request.
If he says yes, I'm gonna start laughing and just exit.
I'll be like, holy shit.
Oh, killer.
I have so many subscribers.
Look, that was right.
Also, I forgot to ask you guys if any of you guys want to join.
Kia.
What?
Kia. You know, I was right. It is, what's it called? The Sonic's cousin, the one who grieves.
Are you kidding me?
He just said killer is correct. Thank you very much.
Are you kidding me?
I just pushed him out. I didn't even know he was in survival.
Here, I'll give you some more socks.
Okay.
Here, Sonic. I mean, Killer, I have something for you.
No. Oh, no.
Can I have where I can teleport? I mean, yeah, teleport.
Sonic. Hello, Mr. Oompa Loompa. How are you? Yeah, okay, let's dance, let's my friend. Come on, my friend, let's dance.
Here you go, Sonic.
Oh, come on. Me and Sonic were having such a good time. It's so racist. Just because my character is white, that's so racist. I don't know, but I call it racist. Okay. Oh. You think I care? Oh, okay.
Do you agree? That's all I wanna...
It's my
I like
it's
this silly
class.
Guy. He's silly. Like what the fuck?
Yay! Art class! Hey, my friend! What you doing, my
That's
friend?
Good.
Ryan, a sign?
We are on the PS3. PS4 Minecraft Edition.
Take your sheep!
Kino!
Kino, what is this supposed to be then, a building? School for Niggalicious. Know who is annoying but Sonic's friend? Is it Jesus Christ? I'm playing, not Jesus Christ.
Wait,
I'm playing.
Now, who is annoying but Sonic's friend?
My grandma.
Me? You talking to me, Bob? You talking to me?
I'm just like my grandma.
Well, you better not be. I will slap you in the cross of fight.
Yeah, you better do this hard. Hard and ready. Wait, you can
Hot and ready, little baby. Okay. You're right.
Damn it. Yeah, symmetric. Symmetric, you know, whatever.
Wait a minute.
Okay, can I be in creative, please?
I know, right?
So racist.
Yeah, what's
come on, take it, Donald Trump. Take it. Take
no,
it, Donald
why
Trump.
Did you put Sonic? No!
Oh no.
I didn't do anything!
Ah. Okay, I'll fix it.
Sorry. I did not mean to screw you guys.
I came out of the ground. I am a worm. What did he say? Who is honest and never tells a lie?
Me.
My farts.
Oh, no. Killer does tell lies.
I am a chicken nugget.
Like, yeah. You look like one, too. Incorrect. Sonic's sister. Oh, hey, Kayla.
Oh, hey, girl. How are you, girl? How you doing, girl? It's your hands, girl.
I'm surprised you're not in your other skin.
Oops. Oh, my phone. I'll be right back.
11. He has a funny ringtone. Sorry guys, I do gotta go almost. But I want it Sonic! Yeah, with you! Sonic and you! Hashtag tablet is broken. Hashtag tablet is broken. Favorite color? Pink and lime green. I gotta say that. Alright. Gotta go, you guys. Also, if you guys got to the end of the video or got to the end of the broadcast, go on to my channel. This does go up as a video. I got it. You guys did watch it. Just go on to my channel and just put at, on the, in the comments, guys, in the comments, hashtag...
Hashtag chicken nuggets.
No! Hashtag school.
And who will make it to the end of the video, seriously?
Hit
did you just
box?
Give a kiss to your PlayStation?
No.
Come on, PlayStation. Oh.
Hit that box down below. I think you should subscribe. And also, you guys haven't been telling me.
Who is good builder, but silly and different? Obama.
No, Donald Trump.
In the name of Father Jesus Christ, please bless you? This girl. Seriously. Donald Trump.
Hit that back down below. I think you subscribe. So can you hit that? If you guys want to become
that like button, nah, I'm good. Nah, fam, I'm good.
And if you guys do like this video, hit that thumbs up button.
Hit my left nut.
No, your left nut don't have any finger material.
I was about to say something, but I'm good.
Yeah. You're right.
My right nut. What are you doing outside my sack?
So go and put hashtag school if you guys are stuck until the end. Hashtag school grandma. And I know guys. Hashtag school. School is horrible, but school is also very
grandma
good
tits,
for you and
saggy
very good
titties
for your life.
Every day.
So also like up the video and tell me what I should do next in the comments down below.
Nothing.
I will swear I will slap you.
Ah, my booty. My booty hole.
Oh, so good. Let me see your hearts.